A one-year-old boy was hit by a car in Chattanooga Sunday. It happened on the west side. Police say the driver got out to help but left after an argument with the children's parents. The child was taken to a hospital with minor injuries.